sleep it off. I lost him.
Might have something.
Literally didn't see that coming.
SA-1610, status report. Comms are down. Needed.
Snoring now.
I'm out of eyes on Spider-Man. Open fire. Keep him out of the air.
Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Stay clear!
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Down.
Trouble's next door! Hey, it was worth a try!
That was harder than it should have been. Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.